So when things go wrong, we have a rule. It's okay to be negative, but not for more than 5 minutes. Give yourself 5 minutes, set your timer on your phone. You would literally teach us, set the timer. You get 5 minutes to bitch, moan, complain, cry, vent, punch a wall, whatever. And after 5 minutes, you take a deep breath and say three really powerful words: can't change it. And it's simply an acknowledgement that I can't change what's already happened. So there's no value in wishing it were different.